Doing. Just giving you guys an update on me and Tammy. I'm doing all right. Her, on the other hand, she's in week four of the mono. She's having a lot of issues with being in some pain, having a bad fever going on. And she is asking for y'all's prayers. And hopefully this video won't cause too much issues with the way it looks. She wants to tell everybody hello and she misses you. And that she's hoping that she'll be back soon. The doctor told her that it's supposed to be about 4 weeks duration. We're in week four. And I actually contacted the doctor today and talked to... Well, I called the doctor's office. I wasn't actually able to talk to the doctor herself. But trying to get an update of what we can do to try to help Tammy with her pain and stuff. We're having issues with communication with that. We didn't hear anything back today, and hopefully that'll be a remedy tomorrow. I'm going to try to contact them again. Tammy's got her little nurse with her. That's what we call Shrop Nose. Every time Tammy's sick, Shrop gets right there with her and stays with her almost the whole entire time. And then you can tell when Tammy's just about better because Shrop Nose goes around and stays on the table in there where they're supposed to stay at or whatever. So it's one of those, you know, when Tammy's getting ready to be sick, we know it because of Shrop. And she does a good job staying around with Tammy. She's kind of a... I'm looking at her right now. That's why I'm looking that direction. She's laying right there beside Tammy. Tammy don't feel good. She's laying on the couch, resting. And it was her idea for me to give you guys an update. I don't have my glasses on because of the glare from the lights, if you're wondering. We're trying to get some things straightened up here. Like we've told in the past, we're doing some remodeling around here. I got some things hopefully lined up that'll get taken care of real soon. We are still without a hot water heater. Things hopefully will be worked out with that real soon to get one arranged. Tammy doesn't like going around. Well, she's been told by the doctor not to go around people because of the mono. She could be contagious. And thankfully, her sister has allowed us to come over there, and Tammy's been able to take care of her bathing and so forth. And I was able to get the water line fixed where it was leaking here, where I can at least... I'm heating water up on the stove to use for mopping and doing the dishes and stuff like that, without the water line actually going to the dishwasher. It doesn't wash the dishes very well, and I know that from first-hand experience. But while I am able to wash the dishes, wash the clothes and everything, and we have water running in the house, so everything else is working out all right. It's a little aggravating having to do it that way, but you know, at least we're not having to walk to the creek and get water out of the creek like they did back in the pioneer days. Thank God that he allowed us to be able to get things worked out. Thankfully, I have enough knowledge to be able to get the water line fixed and everything. Excuse me. I'm not going to be eating anything on the video tonight. I'm just going to give you guys an update, let you know what's going on. Hopefully, within the next couple of days, she'll be back to herself. And she told me to let you guys know, to let everybody know, that she's planning on doing the corn fritters, what some people call corn cakes, on the first video back after she gets better. I hope that does good for you guys. And I want to give a shout out to Ethan Banks. I hope I got that right name. I talked to him today. He's one of my Facebook friends who also said he loves watching our videos. It helps put a smile on his face. So, hey Ethan, how you doing? Just want to let you know that we do listen. And if anybody else out there wants a shout out, just let us know. We thank you guys for watching. You know, give us a thumbs up. Hit that notification bell. And Lord willing, we'll be back soon. Be back to our normal, if that's what you call it, ability to make people happy anyways. Because we love hearing that people enjoy our videos. It's a good thing for us. It helps put a smile on our face. And I'm thankful that we have the ability to put smiles on everybody else's face that watches us. And I'm going to say this. We know we've got this election mess going on. And I've seen from the Trump campaign that there's a lot of people that are in the Democratic regime. Might as well say the right, because they're more or less communists the way they're acting. They're not doing the things that they should be doing. They're making people that works for the election offices put in ballots that are misdated, or doing the ballots from people that don't even exist or have passed away recently. So we need to pray that this nation gets back to being one nation under God, and let Him be in control. Let the Holy Spirit take control of this place. Because right now, when Trump gets his presidential election completely known, and we all know he's going to be president, there's too many prophecies, too many prophets out there that are godly prophets that have said it on too many occasions that President Trump will be a president for two terms. We need to make sure that we are listening to God. When He says to go, we need to go. When He says to stop, we need to stop. We need to listen. Because when what God says is what's going to happen. Some people think that I'm crazy for saying that. But I know from my past experience, sometimes you just need to shut up and listen. Because when God talks, you need to listen and hear what He says. And I've been bad for myself trying to say stuff my own self, when I need to be shutting up and listening. But I thank God for what He's doing for this country. And I know there's people out there that are for the Biden camp. If you don't like me, see ya. You don't have to worry about it. If you don't like me being on here talking good about Trump, delete us. Take us off your YouTube watching list. We don't care. Because we're going to stand up for Trump. Because Trump is a man of God. And we thank God for him as being one of the man of the gods. Just to let you guys know, we are overall we're doing pretty good. Like I said, we still don't have a water heater yet. That's coming out pretty soon. We'll get that taken care of, and we'll get everything worked out good, and we'll get all this place remodeled, and when we get done with it, we'll show you the total difference. We should have took videos of the way it looked before we started, but didn't think nothing about it, to be honest with you. But thank God we have people that's willing to help us out. I may be doing most of it myself, which will be fine. That way I know it's done the way that we want it. That's fine. I don't care. I thank God for all that He's done for us. And I thank God for healing Tammy. She may not be healed yet, but you have to have faith. Faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things not seen. I don't see her being healed yet, but the key word is yet. She is going to be healed. She's going to be totally healed of this mono. We don't have to worry about it no more. And I thank God for it. I thank God for everything He's done for me and Tammy. I thank God that He's kept me from getting sick too. Because I live in this house with her. And I could very easily have gotten mono myself. But thank God He has kept me from getting it. Because I'm the one mainly going out doing the grocery shopping and stuff like that. And if I had mono too, or as well, I should say, it could cause an issue with that too. Thankfully, God's kept me from being sick, or kept me from getting anything else, kept me from getting COVID-19, thank God. And just I ask you guys just to keep praying for Tammy. She wants to get over this mess because it's making her miserable and keeps her tired all the time. And I hate seeing her in this situation, seeing like this, because the way she is makes me feel bad. And I thank God that she's going to be healed soon. And I claim that in the name of Jesus. And I thank you guys for watching this video. Give us a thumbs up, like I said. Push that notification bell so next time we put up a video, you'll know about it. And we glorify God's name in everything. In Jesus' name. See you guys. Y'all have a good one. Bye.